Designer Jackie Glass has finished her home renovation, and one of her favorite spaces is the basement, where she keeps the wine.
Lower level living or basement space is valuable real estate, and I like to use it whenever I can. Now, this space is visible from the dining room, so I want people to kind of come down here and hang out. And my favorite grouping is the lounge look. So four chairs, and you've got a circular coffee table, and it just creates a nice inviting area to sit for after dinner drinks or whenever. Now, because I live in wine country, I wanted to do a wine wall. And this is a great wine storage area. It's backlit. There's slings for many, many bottles of wine. So you can see that I've got a lot of wine to buy. But I wanted to create a layered effect, and I created a stone wall using a mural. And it's a 3D effect, and it really does mimic the real thing. Now, another thing that mimics the real thing is my luxury vinyl floor. It's the same color as the floor used upstairs, but it's vinyl, so it's really easy care down here. Now, I recycled my kitchen table from my old house to be a tasting table. So again, if people come over, this is a great surface for people to hang out, enjoy their wine. And again, finally, you've got a great area, just secondary zone to sit. Couches, leather, cream, faux fur, electric fireplace, the whole thing, and it's a great place for people to hang out in.